which packages and what plays we can get from those three different guys.
What are the expectations are they, you know, that you, when you're looking at the film from Florida, what do they bring to the table?
They're going to run their plays, you know. They're not going to change a thing. They're going to run them because they know they can run them. And they're going to try to test us, you know, in the run game, and try to test us in the pass game.
Do you expect a balanced offense? Do you expect them to just try to run at you?
I expect, you know, 50-50. I expect, a good amount of run plays and a good amount of pass plays.
Are the three quarterbacks, are they vastly different? Do they have different styles, bring different elements?
All three of them have different elements of the game. You know, Felipe Franks, you know, he's going to stand in the pocket. You know, we're going to rip it. Mm-hmm. You know, Del Rio, you know, he's a guy that could also, he can move, you know. And Zaire, he could run. So,
does it make it more difficult when you have three different guys to prepare
for? It's just something we have to get done. You know, it's a season opener. You don't know who's playing. Don't have no previous film with this new team they got. So you just got to prepare for it.
How do you do that in practice? Do you guys have guys on your team who are sort of practicing as
we just practice different plays, you know, different scenarios, you know, different situations.
Is there a guy who's filling in as Zaire?
Yeah.
Oh, do you know who it is?
Yeah, sometimes we got, you know, Joe Hill back there running the option for this one.
You have to shut out the outside world when you're preparing for Florida. Obviously, you said last time you know a lot of guys on the team.
Yeah, most definitely. Yeah, you got, you know, tunnel vision, you know. You know, keep your eyes on the prize.
Are you getting receiving texts or anybody?
You just
friendly banter?
You just got to put the three emojis and keep it moving.
Anybody in particular that you've been talking to?
I talked to Jordan Scarlett, you know, but, you know, we good friends, you know, we talk here and there, but, I mean, there's nothing but trash talking going on right now.
From the first day of camp, just how dramatically, I guess, improved
is the defense? We improved a lot. I feel like we still got a long way to go. You know, just getting comfortable with each other and trusting each other. You know, we have that aspect, but, you know, we never all played the game with each other yet. So, you know, it's all a big test Saturday, but I think we're ready for it.
Seems like